could be disastrous.
No way you meant that.
I want some entertainment.
Hey, you need to get on free kicks.
I reckon they picked us because they thought we'd be smashing everything up.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Manny here, and today I'm here with AXA to film some football challenges with the men's team. Let's go check it out. In today's AXA Insurance Challenge, we'll be finding out which one of these LFC players has the most accurate shot and who will be losing their no-claims bonus. I'm joined by Nat Phillips, Arthur Mello, and Joe Gomez. All you have to do is avoid hitting the interesting items we have in front of us. Every item you do hit will be minus 25 points, so if you can score without doing that, you have 100 points to your name. Can you recognise any of these items?
The gaffer's mug. Our captain. Tricky area, that, because you got nice space.
Yeah.
Top left.
Trent lacks chess.
He does, yeah.
And it's super competitive, Trent. So he might not be happy with you if you hit that. Well, let's get into the challenge. Who's your money on?
I think Joe is losing his no claims bonus.
Joe, I wouldn't have that.
I've got a clean license, Joe. Nothing. But Arthur's new to the English road.
Yeah, that's true.
Midfielder might be more technical, yeah, who knows? We'll see.
Probably.
Let's go.
Odd one out goes first.
Do you know rock, paper, scissors?
Yes.
Oh, you're going first, Nat.
First shot could be rusty, this one.
I've seen the turn against Milan, but I ain't seen the shooting, really.
Shooting. There's a reason. Oh. Yeah, middle.
Did he hit Hendo there?
Did he hit? I'm sure he hit Hendo's single.
I feel like
he's fine.
We might need some VAR.
I don't think that merits a claim. That's within the excess.
Yeah, his finger clipped. If it comes down to it, I'm disputing that.
Google Translator, please.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. See. So Arthur said, is the goal not to hit anything? I was going to say no, but...
Wow.
Nice. I need more conviction.
It's an insurance advert. It needs to be safe.
I want some entertainment. I'm going for it, right? But we want to hear some clattering. Like...
Ooh, Trent's not going to be happy with that. You're taking the chess pieces off.
I'll take a couple bishops.
Top right.
Yeah.
Teapots.
Take out the cam.
See? There's no way you meant that.
Cut out the bits before I say where I'm going to put it. I reckon they picked us because they thought we'd be smashing everything up.
Yeah.
Oh!
It's on the valley.
No, it's cut through. No, come on.
Oh! Oh! Clip the gaffer on the way back
but
out.
But that don't count.
You need to get on free kicks. All right, so we have Arthur on 75 points, Joe and Nat 175.
We need a playoff, don't we? One shot volley. Shootout. Go on. Oh, that's lovely.
Yeah?
Won't hurt anything if you do that again.
This could be disastrous. Wow.
How's my no claims?
That was delightful, bro.
Ram. That would have been so shit.
All right, no more safety.
I see it.
Oh, gaffer's mug. I've just cleared away for
ankle,
you.
Yeah.
Oh, is he done?
I'll take it.
We're taking that.
He's taking that.
Congratulations. Well done, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, mate. Whose flowers are those?